Badhaai Ho director Amit Sharma, whose next project is a sports biopic based on the Indian football coach Syed Abdul Rahim, says making a sports biopic is a big responsibility rather than a competition. Amit has cast National Award-winning actor Ajay Devgan to play the lead in the biopic on the big screen. Talking about the competitive space of a sports biopic, Sharma said,
"It is competitive. I think everything is competitive. The thing is that I'm just going along with the story, how the story is unfolding, and what a great man he was. And I'm just sticking to the story as much as possible and the reality, because it is a big responsibility to tell a story of a man who actually existed. So it is a big responsibility rather than being in competition."
He was interacting with the media on the sidelines of Our Brand Bollywood Film Journalist Award 2019 on Monday. Badhaai Ho was one of the favorites of the audience in 2018, which starred Ayushman Khurana and Neena Gupta. INS Report.